patient arrived just the other day. He came to the clinic in the usual way, but there was cows to calf and cats to spay. He took to the mares in a goofy way, and we've been castrating the whole day. Don't give him hay, mute, lowers bad pain, lowers sedation with no chains, and the xylazine effect in 3 minutes. Head droops low and the lips do too. Kind of sensation, beware, cause you know he's gonna kick you there. After 60 seconds, the meat starts to work. Make sure not to use alone. Only lasts 70 seconds of a day. It's got lots to do as an induction agent. Chlorhexidine wash and betadine spray. And then rinse it all away while in left lateral. The xylazine's effect in 3 minutes. Head droops low and the lips do too. Kind and sensation, beware, because you know he's gonna kick there. He came to the college just the other day. Have in your hand the emasculators. Line it up, nut to nut. Let him sit for a while. Give padding so the muscles won't die. Help the nerves while he lies. Take emasculators off, a minute for each year of his life. And the eyes will be central and the gums will be pink. The rest goes down and the pulse won't be weak. When's he going home, son? I don't know when. Exercise him then, and keep him alone in a pen. A long, slow recovery and might have a sway. He'll soon vocalize and be kinda hungry.
The owner'd like to see him, but we're falling behind.
Gotta sit on his neck if you'd be so kind. Other jobs are a hassle, but they need to be done. Now quickly extract the wolf teeth and give pen, three weight, and pain control. As I hung up the phone, it's all history. Castrations aren't a mystery. The horse was just crazy. And the eyes will be central and the gums will be pink. The rest goes down and the pulse will be weak. When's he going home, son? I don't know when. Exercise him then, and keep him alone in a pen.